Welcome back. In this short tutorial, we will learn how to create various shapes using the Band 3D Guide feature in Feather. If you are new to Feather or not yet familiar with it, please watch the Feather basic tutorial first. In the basic tutorial, you will learn about basic navigation and drawing methods. Are you ready? Great, let's get started. As you know, Feather allows you to create 3D sketches by drawing a 3D guide and then drawing curves on top of it. However, when the shape you want to draw bends in more than one direction, such as a flower pot, a spear, or a tube, it can be difficult to draw with the typical 3D guide. This is where the Band 3D Guide features comes in. But before we dive into that, we need to learn more about the 3D guide. If you look closely at the 3D guide, you can see an orange line. This marks the starting point of your 3D guide. When you use the Band 3D Guide feature, you are bending this orange line. Let's draw a 3D guide in the shape of a small vase. Double tap with three fingers to switch to orthographic view, and double tap again to get a perfect view. It doesn't matter which side you choose, just make sure the blue D-axis line is vertical. Now, draw the key line of the vase. Imagine drawing the outline of the vase. You only need to draw one side. Switch to top view by double tapping, and you'll see the orange line here. Think of wrapping this line into a circle. Tap the Band 3D Guide in the Tool menu and draw a circle. Select the 3D guide you created and transform it using the joystick. Now, you just need to paint it with your desired colors and brushes. Once you're comfortable with this, let's move on to more diverse shapes. Let's create a sphere using the Draw Shape function. Tap the Draw icon in the Tool menu to switch to Draw Shape. From the top view, double tap, then press, hold, and drag to the right to create a circle. Next, switch to the front view. Tap the Band 3D Guide and draw another circle of the same size as the ones you just created. This is more of a trick, but it's actually quite useful. Just like before, you just need to paint it with your desired colors and brushes. Finally, we'll create a torus or donut shape by utilizing all the Band 3D Guide methods we've run so far. First, draw a circle of an appropriate size from the side or front view. Using the Band 3D Guide, wrap the cylinder around the orange line to form a tube. The way to create a donut in Feather is quite unique. I hope this tutorial has been helpful to you. If you still find the Band 3D Guide challenging, you can download the primitive object from our Gumroad. The link is in the description. After downloading, you can import and use them right away. Great! If you have any questions, leave a comment, and we'll be back with more tutorials and updates. Don't forget to subscribe and like. See you later!